Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on. Hey, look, my friend's online. Let's go see what they're up to. Alright. Fortnite. Join. Join game. See if I can. Okay, Fortnite's downloaded. So, let's go check that out. Played this game in forever. Okay. There's an update. This is cute. This is cute. That is misleading. Hi. Okay. I don't care about that. Catapack. And 5 battle stars. Cool. Nobody really cares. This is what I mean. That I haven't played Fortnite in a while. Where's friends? I forgot where friends was. King Nugget, of course. It's Dragon Vader 2 weeks ago. It was 4 weeks ago. Tyler, I'm assuming. Alright, I'm just gonna play Fortnite. I'm just gonna do this. Because I have not done this in forever. And just keep in mind I'm trash. Like, trash at this game. Kind of hard to see with the camera in the way, so if I bump into things I'm not supposed to be bumping into, then yeah, you have every right to blame me. Okay. I know I'm not actually taking damage, but it's annoying. I forgot. Stop! I don't care if your skin's old. My skin's kind of old too. I can run on water now. Good to know. I have a team. Really? Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna, go over here, I guess. My friend has a plant over there. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go over here. This is new to me. So I'm heading over here, and if I die, like I said, every right to blame me. Because I'm not good at this game. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, frick. Alright, I'll take it. It's the only guy I could have right now. So, yeah, I'm probably in the heat of trouble. There's energy in this game now. I am just in a circle. Ah, don't know what that is. Like I said, can't see. Oh. Okay. Not the best with loadout, so don't judge me. I'll go see if I can make it over to the plant. And I can't, because it's not within the reach of the circle. And I'm most likely gonna die. Let's hope I can at least see someone. Hey, whose plant is that? I don't really care. As a matter of fact, I think I might break it, if I can. Because I don't care whose this is. You're mine. Your plant's mine. Alright, whatever. Alright, I'm heading up. Hello, shotgun. Alright. Same last remembering what jump was because I've been playing games where jump is really weird. Like Mortal Kombat. That's basically it, Mortal Kombat. If you guys want to see that in future episodes, just comment, I guess. Oh, crap! Just gotta... Let's go! Hey, look. I don't need you anymore. No, I'm sorry. If you're watching this, I am sorry. I did not mean to do that. No, not that. That. Oh, hello. Don't care. Dang it. Alright, well, that was the first time in the while I've played Fortnite, so I'm gonna play when I was originally playing Minecraft. Alright. I'm just gonna go to my world, I guess. I forgot the my sensitivity was high. Alright. I'm gonna go on my different world because this is my realm server. Alright. Survival. This thing gonna load? Alright, I'll give it 30 seconds. Actually, 4 or 5. And if it doesn't load, then I am going to do Murder Mystery. Not Roblox. And Minecraft. Alright, didn't load within 45 seconds. Was it 45 seconds? I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna have to do this. Alright. Alright, go back in it. Sorry I didn't talk for the first part of the video. I thought this was just going to be a practice video. Then I turned it into an actual video. So just keep that in mind, I guess. I'm not good at this. Alright. Guess I'm just gonna run around a bit. Just try to survive. I'm the murderer. First round. Okay then. There's already a skull. I am going to be sus and go into the vent. Die. That was a mistake. Come here. I'm just gonna keep this out. Alright. Come here! Alright. Gotta put it away because the sheriff's around this area. Get over here! Well, that's just misleading. Die, 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 die. great. He juked me. Jukers suck. Oh, hey. Oh, I killed the sheriff. Oh, did not know. Come here. Yay, won. I won, yay, I guess. All right. I'm gonna try to do the parkour. I can't do the parkour. Oh, got cut off by a Technoblade fan. How do I know? Because he had a Technoblade skin on. All right, now I'm innocent this round. Like I said, Technoblade fan. I don't think I hate Technoblade. I love Technoblade. He's funny, cool, and really good at Minecraft. And inspired lots of people in his lifetime. So, let's just be thankful of that. Was that guy the murderer? Because he... Oh crap. That's close. Hey, folks. This is gonna suck. Hopefully it's not Technoblade. I died. I'm gonna go back to... I'm gonna start a new game. I guess I'm chewing gum. Don't judge. Judging's not nice. Even though Technoblade said that he's good at judging people. And the video of Tommy and its talent show. Dang it, I didn't get a chance to read the sign. Comment down below what the sign said, because I've actually never made it to that point. Gimme! Gotta go fast. Enter this tree, like, oh no, that's not good. It always sounds so close. Game's already over. Hero shot the murderer. Cool. Alright. Gotta go fast to complete this park. To complete this parkour session. I just went slower that time and fell. I'm right, this is the museum map. And I'm innocent again, not surprised. What's this? Ooh, coin. Oh no. Please don't be behind me. Nope. Space Center. Sorry if it sounds like I'm smacking my gum. I don't mean to. It just happens. Trying to save up for the astronaut suit. No, don't kill me, I'm trying to get the astronaut suit. No! You can't get me!
try. Oh no, I can't see.
Yep, he's trying to kill me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Why always me? I don't want to die. I'm too young. Besides, I almost got enough for the spacesuit. No, 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 no. You're not getting me today.
I stopped. That's not good.
He's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Oh, wait a minute. I lost him. Alright, soup, 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 soup. You can't get me up here. I don't know, actually. I remember what that guy's face looks like, so I can get him. Alright, Parkour! Oh, that was behind me. Actually, I don't know, what was that? I died, but we still won. I just kind of camped up here. Hey, I got the most coins collected, which was 17. And I'm still in the astronaut overalls. Cool. I might want to play prop hunt, aka hide and seek, after a couple more rounds of this, and then I'll call it good for today. Or night for all those people who are watching this at night. Right. Oh crap. You'll never catch me alive. Voice crack. You'll never catch me alive! I'm right behind you. Oh wait, I thought that was the murderer for a minute. You'll never catch me alive! You'll never catch me alive! Alright. After the round after this, I am going to play prop hunt, aka hide and seek, what Minecraft likes to call it. And I'm innocent again. So let's try to survive, as my role suggests. Ooh, potion. Give me that. Legit almost thought I ran into a wall for a minute. That proves how small my brain is. You don't have a... If you don't have enough proof already that you think I'm stupid, then there's your proof. Let me go get some... Oh no! Someone died. Where's the... What, forget it? I know.
Run! Run! You'll never catch me alive!
Wait a minute, why do I have an arrow? Alright, I'm gonna go back to that pot.
Oh, run! Run! I'm not trying to collect coins, I'm trying to live!
Yep. Stupid. Pitiful. I'm convinced she's the murderer.
No. Get away from me, you possible murder. Oh no. She's gonna keep following me to give me anxiety. Unless she's the murderer.
Oh, I died. Don't worry, I'm not mad. Oh, I get a fly.
Alright, time for a prop hunt, aka hide and seek. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, you'll see why in a minute. Alright. Dark oak stairs, oak leaves, bookshelf. I like choosing bookshelves. I'm a nerd. Oh, hello. Bye. Alright. I'm a bookshelf, so I have to blend in. And, just don't get caught. Go. Ah, and you're not allowed in there. I'm gonna die within the first minute. I just know it.
Let me on.
You'll never catch me alive, sucker. Don't even try! Voice crack. I hate voice crack. Help me see from behind. Oh, crap. Trippy. Now I know where I'm going. That's kind of nice. Okay. Hide. There's no bookshelves in here, are there? So I'm gonna have to hide. That's not gonna work. They're gonna find. Oh! Hiding from me, I see. Actually, I might wanna go right here. Stupid butt. Oh my gosh. Keep finding a better spot every minute. Alright. I'm hidden. Alright. I just gotta sit here and be quiet. I mean, in the game, obviously. If you want me to be quiet in real life, you could just click off the video right now, I guess. So if you want me to be quiet, then click off the video. Oh. This video is kind of long, too, for being my first video. So feel free to click off whenever. I'm still surprised if you're still here. There are 7 blocks left and I'm one of them. So, yippee. I think someone else is in here. Oh, why'd I jump? Yeah, that's kind of cool.
my sword, aka Secret Smasher. I don't see anybody behind me. Oh crap, I got stuck. You want me? Come get me! Okay, you got me. Yeah, I know the rules. Alright. Dang it. Oh, come here. You cannot run me. You can never outrun me. I get lost sometimes, so. Of course he went that way. Okay, maybe he can't escape from me, but not from these awesome players. Alright. Just gotta keep following that dark oak block. Alright, over there. Where is he gonna go next? Yay! We got him! Now there's one block left. Alright, I don't think there's any leaves this round. If there was, then I'm not smart. But after the round, after this round, I'm gonna call it good because this video is already longer than, almost 40 minutes. Possibly will be longer than 40 minutes. And the hider won. So congrats to him, I guess. Dang, that's a lot of blocks. Hospital or not. Let me in, brother. Just gonna. Oh, dang it. Furnace. Don't know how this I don't know how this defies physics, but I guess it can defy physics if it wants. I don't know. Why did I choose furnace? Not screw it. I think I can get inside by doing that. No, move, please. I think I can get inside by this, but I can't reach it. I'm trying to do something here. People are already hidden? It makes sense because I can't find any place with a furnace. Maybe if I find my own hiding spot, like not surrounded by furnaces, I might have a chance. I can't go in. There's no secrets around, so that's good. There's one right there! I've been exposed! Run! Wait a minute. Of course there's a place here. Why wouldn't there be a place here? I do that all again. Great. There's a barrier block. Of course there is. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Get away from me. I died last round. I'm not dying this round, baby. Of course, if I'm able to, of course. Let me on, brother. Oh, frick. Still never... Leave me alone. You'll never catch me anyway. Try going anywhere you want. You'll never catch me alive, sucker. I'm probably gonna die. But not that easily. He's not following me anymore. I did all that running for nothing. At least my health's back. Almost. Hide. This is good. Alright. I think I might survive. Might be a good hiding spot. They can't see my sword, right? They can 100% see my sword. What about the Chaos Emerald? Barely. Dang it! And there was 10 seconds left, too. Killed me. Alright. Well, like I said, after this round, I'd head out. So, see you guys, and thanks to whoever actually watches my channel and content. Shout out to you. Hope you enjoyed this video. Have an amazing day / night, and I will see you whenever I post again. Alright. Bye.